What's up everyone, it's me your boy Willow. And today, we're gonna draw hentai. Hold on a minute, you forgot something, punk. Ah shit, I knew it, this day will come. Everyone, I present to you, Evil Will. He's my cousin, but he's also a big ass jerk.
That's not even true! I treat you like if you are my brother!
You kill my frog, you fucking liar!
Are you gonna stop, you fucking bitch-ass motherfucker and big-ass liar?
Why are you here?
Hang on, I just got a notification on YouTube.
Oh. My God! I finally got 30 subscribers! I am popular! Finally!
Lame! Okay, what the fuck do you want?
Listen, the reason why I'm here is that Matt made a video and he tagged you in the video.
Wait, let me check that out real quick.
Huh! He actually tagged me.
Welp. I'm gonna redraw Fanta Chan to celebrate the 30 subscribers.
Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna go play Overwatch. Goodbye, loser.
Anyway, today we're gonna redraw Fanta Chan.
Let's do this.
Memory! Your landline is burning holes. Recover the damage. Bring it all home.
fejbind, måske fejbind, skal vi samme vej. Og når i morgen fejne, og natten hviler sig, skal vi fejbind, måske fejbind.
I am so surprised about how much my art style changed. Also, I want to say that thank you so much to be in my channel for a lot of months. You guys support me really good, so that's why my channel exists. But the thing is, I want to say something.
Let's get to 69 subscribers so I can do my face reveal!
Hey guys, it's me, Will. I know that 30 subscribers is not that much, but the thing is, for a channel that just begins, is really a big thing. Even though there's like YouTubers that are starting their channel and they became very famous and the day tomorrow, but I wanna say that it's real. I'm gonna do a face reveal in 69 subscribers. But anyway, thank you so much for 30 subscribers. And also subscribe, comment, like, and also I'll see you next week. Bye.